this is another step towards this better future. We go from a disconnected journey to a very connected journey. Innovation happens at the intersection of people and ideas. Today is Distinguished Visitor Day for our inaugural pitch day. I think it's important to kind of start with a story. It's an environment that I think many of you are used to being in. It can be described nothing more than a disconnected journey in the middle of nowhere and not knowing where to go, that there's no bridge to get to anywhere. I've heard a lot of folks say that it's probably not worth working with the government because, you know, it's too difficult. We can't have that because the U.S. Air Force, the Army, all of the DOD entities, frankly, the entire government needs you. And so the question is, how do we reach you? How do we change the paradigm? And I think over the last week, and we've made some tremendous strides in demonstrating what the last year of accomplishment has been in this regard. Within the last year, the Small Business Innovative Research Program has grown from 10 years ago when we were just breaking even to within the last 3 years, we've booked almost $4 billion of outside money being brought in to small businesses, to the economy. We've gone from about 10% to 80% of the topics that we put out having some monumental transition and success. The numbers are staggering. But what's most exciting is that we're also doing things faster. And that's what Pitch Day was really all about. We went from contracting being 180 days down to a matter of just days, and yesterday, minutes. We go from a disconnected journey to a very connected journey. We looked at over 300 proposals submitted. We down-selected those to around 59 companies and 60 proposals. And of the 60 proposals, we awarded 51 proposals, and every one of those proposals was awarded in 15 minutes or less. The whole basis of the United States Air Force is two guys in Dayton, Ohio, in a bicycle shop. The Washington Post actually said that to get a manned flight, we were going to need hundreds and hundreds of years and thousands of scientists to work on this magical device. And on the very same day that that article was written, Orville Wright wrote in his diary, "We began our assembly today." And I can't help but think that every problem that we see, someone out there is writing the answer to that problem right now as we speak. This isn't the beginning or the end. This is the middle. This is the middle of our journey. This is another step towards this better future.